Wonderland adventurers. Hello, how are you? Welcome to my bathroom. I'm about ready to blow dry my hair. I have put my makeup on. I am ready to start my day. I actually have my camera on a tripod, so if the angle is kind of funky, that is why. Y'all remember that tripod I bought when I was at Disney a couple of weeks ago? I showed you guys that I picked up this tripod at Best Buy. Well, I haven't used it yet until right now. I was laying in bed because when I was trying to figure out how to use it, it was only able to put my phone on the little clamp either this way or this way. And I'm like, that's not gonna work for my, that would be my sister. Hello, sister.
Hello?
Hello, sister.
Hey, what are you doing?
I am about ready to blow dry my hair.
Oh, I can't hear you. Hold on a second.
Okay. So anyway, as I was saying, last night I was trying to figure out how in the world can I use that awesome tripod, because it's an awesome tripod. So I thought that little piece that connects to it screws on and off. So I thought, I'm going to try to see if I can screw that thing off and see if my camera would screw right on top of there. And there you have it. That is where you guys are sitting right now. Are you guys good? You guys good height? You guys can see everything? Feeling good? Feeling comfortable standing there? Great. But I'm about ready to blow dry my hair. I had to cut the conversation short. There you are. See, I'm gonna take a picture of y'all. See, there you are. I had to cut the conversation with my sister short, as I'm gonna cut the conversation short with you guys, because I have to blow dry my hair, because I have to go get my nails done, because we are leaving for Tennessee today. So if you guys are interested in hanging out with me on this adventure, hang out with me this weekend, guys, because it's gonna be a fun one. But before my adventure begins, I have got to do some little errands around town. Brian does not get off work until 12 o'clock, so we will not be heading out on our adventure until 12:30. And the adventure, guys, we're going to Tennessee this weekend. Did I say that? I can't remember if I said that or not. But anyway, we're going to Tennessee this weekend. Brian's parents are already there. They met up with my parents and my aunt and uncle last night for dinner. But we are gonna be meeting up with all of them today. And then tonight we'll be having dinner together and trivia. I am so excited, but first I've got to go get my nails done. Oh yeah, they're pretty bad. I've got to go get these done and taken care of, because I will probably not have time next week to have it done. Next Friday, obviously I have the day off, or because I have Fridays off. But I have a dentist appointment to go get my teeth cleaned. So at 10 o'clock next Friday. So I'll be going to do that. And then Brian's parents are still gonna be here, because they're coming back home with us on this Sunday. So they'll be here with us all next week. But then they'll be with me on Friday next week. So I thought we would go do a couple of things around town. Haven't really thought about what I'm going to go do actually with them. There's a couple things that I have in mind, but it'll be like probably last minute before I decide which one that we do. But nonetheless, we're gonna be doing something. And then I have to go today, I have to put gas in the car. I'm gonna go get the car washed, and I am going to go pick up Brian's shirts at the cleaners and then drop those ones off that you guys see back there. So I have quite a few things to get done and accomplished this morning before we leave. Thankfully, my house is pretty much, you know, done, as good as it's gonna get for the weekend. My cough. I've obviously started doing laundry. I've completely cleaned up the guest room again from when my daughter-in-law was here last week. So I cleaned all of that up. It wasn't a big huge mess at all. I just had to change the sheets basically, and then I actually washed the comforter today too, or actually washed it last night. But I washed the comforter and then put fresh sheets on their bed, which I could not find the flat sheet. I found the fitted one, couldn't find the flat one. Can't remember if I actually bought one for that bed or not, but pretty sure we did. But anyway, nonetheless, I couldn't find it, but we have blankets, they'll be fine. Anyway, So I did all that. So that room was completely done and clean. I packed our clothes for the weekend. I started getting some clothes and stuff out for next weekend. And yeah, this weekend's vlog might be in two parts, as like last weekend's was, because I know I'll be filming quite a bit of things this weekend, and I want to share as many things as I possibly can with you guys. And my chitter chatty box here takes up a lot of time as well, so I wanted to let you guys know that this is probably going to be in two parts. So hopefully this will be up on Monday. If not, it'll be up Monday night. And then Tuesday will be like the second half of it. But I'm going to go get my nails done now, because look at how bad they look. Ugh, hiccup. But anyway, I straightened my hair today too. I don't know how I feel about that. But anyway, let's go get our nails done. What do you say? As always, I'm the first one here. They're always like, oh, hello. It's like, I don't think they open until like 9:30, but it's like 9 o'clock and I'm here. Yeah. Is that like really pushy? Oh well. Anyway, they're running the water. They haven't put everything in it yet. A little paper. But let's get my nails in. Oh, and I'm gonna choose this color today, which is Velvet Bow. I think someone asked me before what color my nail polish was, and it's Velvet Bow. So that's the color I'm doing. So I am just checking my errands off the list, left and right. Got my nails done, check. Went and picked up his shirts, check. Dropped the other ones off, check. I went and stopped at Genesis Salon, where I go and get my hair done. And last week when I was there and I got my hair cut, I bought shampoo, which I thought was conditioner. And I got home and I was about ready to use it. I'm like, oh crap, it's shampoo and I needed conditioner. So I bought some more of the Bumble and Bumble conditioner for the shampoo that I was using. So I absolutely love that stuff. It's expensive, but I like it. And now I'm getting gas, which again, check off my list, which is, you know, really nice. I wasn't like empty anyway, but I just needed to get gas. I try to see if I can squeeze 19. Okay, I'll squeeze 19 because I don't want to squeeze 20. So yay for me, I did it. Would I like a receipt? Yes. Ooh. Printing receipt, and we're done. Now to go. So it's a lot easier to hold this thingy with my little hand-a-ma-jigger thingy. I know that's like the professional way of saying it, right? My thing is, it won't sit up there on my dash. Ooh, it won't sit up there on my dash because my window comes down too far, I guess. But anyway, nonetheless, I think that is done. I am done with my errands. Am I done with my errands? I think I'm done with my errands. I think I can go home now. I can go home, and I'm not gonna do what Justin Scar does. Actually, I forgot to go wash the car, so let's go wash the car, friends.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks in Loganville. Can I
try it
for you today?
Could I get a grande white mocha, please, with caramel drizzle and caramel syrup?
Absolutely. What else for you?
That is it, hun.
And you want it hot, right?
Yes, please.
Sweet. 6:15, down in the seat of the window.
Great.
Thank you.
Thanks. So, a couple of weeks ago when I came here and got my venti one, did you guys notice, I know somebody did, that I forgot to tell them that I had a free reward. And so when I looked down at my phone a little while later, I noticed that they didn't like take up my free reward. I'm like, oh crap, I forgot to tell them about my free reward. And somebody, one of you guys, had sent me a comment and said, did you get your free reward? And no, I did not get my free reward. But I did like go a couple days later and I got it. I used it right before work or something. It was really good, actually. But I can't believe I forgot. I usually, you know, I remind him at the window back there, excuse me, when I'm ordering, but I always forget, like, when I come up here. But I was also talking to you guys, so that kind of threw me off as well. But I thought, well, I'm going to go right over there to get my car washed. And why not stop off at Starbucks really quick and get me a coffee? Yeah. Oh my God, that guy looks like who does that guy look like? And he's an actor that passed away. He looks like the guy from the guy from Back to School. Rodney Dangerfield. Is that Rodney Dangerfield? Is that who that is? Leave me a comment below and let me know who the guy is from Back to School. Rodney Dangerfield. I think that's who that is. But he's already deceased. He's dead, you know. He also played in Caddyshack. Yeah. So I'm thinking of that guy's name. But let's see what that looks like from a distance anyway. I know it's not him. But that's who it looks like. Okay, I'm gonna get my coffee. I'm gonna get my phone prepared because I have to pay with my phone. So let me get all this stuff prepared. And then I think I was actually gonna run to Walmart really quick because I was out of a few things. Oh, my list of errands just keeps on getting bigger and bigger, but it's 11 o'clock, so I'm still good. So here I go into the car wash. I have to put my car on drive though, for now. That would help. I was actually getting ready to do a live one take vlog, but I look awful, so I decided not to do that because my hair just like doesn't look right. So car neutral, antenna down, foot off brake, hands on, hands off steering. So they kind of scrub it first. They're scrubbing. They're scrubbing it so I don't have to. They're scrubbing and scrubbing and scrubbing. I don't know about you guys, but I really love having a clean car, especially when I'm gonna travel. Oh, and I wanted to show you guys. Okay, do you guys see right there? I put gas in my car and I filled it up and it like stopped, but it doesn't say that I have a full tank of gas. You guys see that? That makes me so mad. And that only happens at Kroger. I don't understand why that happens, but every single time I go to Kroger, that's exactly what happens. Can somebody please explain to me why? And it stops. I can like no longer like push the little thingy to make it fill up anymore because then it's like spitting out gas. So I was just curious to know why it never goes all the way fully to the F. It always goes right there. So annoying. Okay, I should be entering sometime soon here into this massive car wash called the Lava Storm. Here we go. We should be going soon. Here we go. We are moving. And we're entering into the Lava Storm. Okay, so I'm just like kind of freaking myself out here a little bit. The other day on the news, a car got stalled in one of these because one of the cleaning things fell on it. I'd be so scared. I just love having a clean car though. For the rinse. A spot free rinse. Oh. Now tire shine. And now the hurricane forced wind. Thank you. I'm gonna run to Walmart really quick and pick up a few things that I need, like toilet paper and face wipes, and I can't think of anything else off the top of my head, but I'm sure I'll think of something once I get there. So now to Walmart that I don't like. Alrighty, so when I came into Walmart, when I parked right here in the spot that I'm in, I noticed this car right here. See this car? It's got two dogs inside of the car, and it's 66 degrees outside, but their car is running, and there are no windows down in that car. I was like, should I call the police or something and say that there's a car running with dogs in it, but, and all the windows are up, but the car is running. So I'm like, they probably have like the air on or something. But if the car is running, and these people were in there before I got in there because the car was there when I pulled in. So who knows how long they've been in the, been inside the Walmart and what else. So I don't even know. That's a little crazy, but yeah, the two dogs. One is sitting in the driver's seat and the other one in the back seat. But as long as the car is running, I'm assuming they have the air on, or else if not, and if it was like, you know, 85 degrees out or something, I would definitely be calling the police and letting them know that there are dogs inside that vehicle, which is not a good, I kind of thought about getting a Jimmy John's and taking it home. Not a Jimmy John's. Yes, is it Jimmy John's? Because Jimmy John's is right there. Jersey Mike's. That's what I was gonna do, get a Jersey Mike's, because we won't have eaten anything. Oh well, I'm on my way home now. And dude, you like totally could have went. People. Oh my God, people get on my nerves. Go. Okay. You guys. I don't know what to do with this anymore. People are crazy. And then for our Chick-fil-A, they have to have like a cop, like stand there and guide traffic in, because Chick-fil-A gets so backed up. What is it about Chick-fil-A that is like so great that people like have to go to Chick-fil-A? I don't get it. I'm not that impressed with Chick-fil-A. So what is it about Chick-fil-A that like causes this type of a traffic jam and where cops have to direct the traffic to get to Chick-fil-A? I don't get it. Do you guys like Chick-fil-A? Leave me a comment below and let me know what you guys like about Chick-fil-A and why the big hype. Come on, Bri. You had words. Steve's one drive. But she's giving me the eye. Come on. Brian kept saying a bed of hoses. And sleep on a bed of snails. He always ruins my soul. But see, he gets all quiet and stuff.
I'm here to cheer if you said a magnum pia. Which branch of the U.S. military celebrated its
241st
birthday? Again, yesterday, October the 13th, which branch of the U.S. military?
Yeah, it is on now.
Red,
no, it's not. Did you see, I filmed Willa and I told Nancy, I said, you have to go look on YouTube.
I was pulling out Air Force right away.
It was the second. It was Tuesday's video.
Couple of days.
It was Tuesday. I haven't watched any since. Did we say good morning? Good morning. Say good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Hello. Hello to you. And I see you in there.
I dig your name.
You know.
Yeah, not any different than you guys filming us when we were kids. You always had that video camera on us. Anyway, good morning.
I mean, I think he should put this one on his phone.
Look at how cute. We got to focus on it though. There, focusy? Yes, there it is. Aww.
Look how cute I was.
Oh, honey, when you got hair that was so thin.
Uh-huh. You couldn't do that's so sweet.
Got
oh, that's the house on Bent Street.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
Dad look looks real happy.
Yeah, he's thrilled.
He's like, I had a picture of a house on Jefferson Street, Angela, when we were up there.
Why does Dad look like that? Oh, look. That was the day Dad threw Harriet out the window.
I know. So sad.
Dad mentioned that the other day. He says, we had that picture of him when we threw the hamster away.
Yeah.
He threw it out the window.
Yeah, he threw it out the window.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. And I know exactly what road it was, too. Hmm.
Me, too.
Because they're very well known.
That's what Mom said.
Yeah, and it's usually about a 5-hour wait.
Mom said that that's where a lot of the celebrities and stuff eat.
Yes.
So we are in Bell Buckle,
so
Tennessee.
This way?
She said she's gonna be walking towards all of the restaurants or whatever.
So that's right here then.
Hi, Courtney.
Hey.
Stop. You hate that thing? She hates this thing. Aww. What's wrong?
You buy some. I'm starting to think who's got a truck.
Oh, right.
Daddy has a truck.
So
thank you.
This is a
my
huge,
truck is too, though,
like,
and I can
fair
my seats now.
Of craft fairs
you don't know
and
that.
Stuff.
You don't speak for her.
Did Mom bring her little totes?
Yeah.
Her little rolly totes? She's so funny. She brought her little rolly totes.
Wait, I hope she just gets one, though, because I don't like rolling those.
Oh, yeah.
I like them for the... to put stuff in, but the handles are so short, you have to like bend to roll
oh.
them, and I can't handle that.
Oh yeah, no, that's
well,
too much.
You're wasting my head.
No, you're wasting our time.
We're waiting here for Mom and Dad.
I mean, we can walk that way.
There's a coffee shop out there. Would you like a cute little coffee shop?
I bought coffee there last time.
Is it good?
Yes, oh. it is.
I like all.
Oh, look, Courtney, a cute little rat.
What is he? A squirrel?
He said, "What is he?"
He's a cute little squirrel. Look at this squirrel.
Oh my God! I hope he, if he fell down, I'd die.
Did you see?
Uh huh. Poor little squirrel.
He just lost his head. I'm gonna say hi.
Liz, yes, go say hi to the squirrel.
Hi,
squirrel. Hi, squirrel. That's so cute.
No, we're no shoes on.
I know. Well, squirrels don't wear shoes, Liz.
I said, Mom, because
when have you ever seen a squirrel wearing shoes?
Mm-hmm.
But see, the thing is, I can make those.
But the thing is I can't,
oh.
and so I have to buy them.
I can make all that stuff.
Well,
Keith
don't
can
even
make it
say
for
that.
Me.
Because when I say, Ange, can you make me this? Ange,
I don't have time to do it.
You're like, nope.
I don't have time.
You have time. You just don't want to make time for your sister.
Whatever. And it
so
costs
Brian's
money.
Gone now?
No, he's right there with Keith. Oh, let's walk over there.
Are they peeing?
No. Oh, I think they are. They're hitting
in line. There is a line.
Oh, that's probably what I have to do. Oh, look at this. How cool is that? All the like things are. How far they all away? Far away they are from everything. Did you see that? That's cool.
There used to be one of those in Kansas
City. Is there like a Chicago one or? Murfreesboro, Smithville, Madison. That's all they got. They just got the Tennessee ones. Oh, so there's a line. So I'm going to go over here. Ugh. Ooh, look at that. Lots of crap shows. I'm going to stand in line so I can go pee. Are you in line? Cool.
This is a cool parlor.
Yeah, neato. It's an ice cream parlor. Really neat. Apple pies. Really cool. They have moon pies. Ooh, look at that scary doll. Mmm. Ooh, I can smell that. Look at how cool that is. Mmm. Yeah, I love that. Yeah. Look at that, so cool.
Like a milkshake machine.
Yeah.
I know. Is that not awesome?
Wow. Miss Lee. Our Chrissy and Moon Pies. Look at these old cameras. Could you imagine walking around vlogging with one of those? Look at those. Those are really old. And those ones up there. Look at that one with the bulb dome on it. How cool. And look at this thing. That's cool. But I'm like looking at this hutch. Holy crap, look at this hutch. It's got all kinds of drawers on it, and it has words on it. I don't know what those are. Like salvia, those must be like herbs and stuff. That's what I'm guessing, they're herbs. I could be wrong, but herbs. I don't know where the family went. Did they all go back out? Yeah, they did. Sandwiches, fudge, and fried pies. Oh, looks like he must be doing some blacksmithing stuff. That's cool. Lots of food. There's my mom. What you doing, Mom?
We're waiting on Dad.
Oh, what's he doing?
Well, he went to the bathroom. Oh. Well, he did. We went around this way. Now we're trying to find Liz.
Oh, there's Dad.
There he is. Okay.
And where's Liz? Oh, there's Liz.
Because Dad's not feeling the greatest again.
Oh, no.
He's had 3 episodes about being a memory thing.
Oh, no. Well, don't lose him.
And he already had to take one of his sugar pills this morning, which I didn't know about. He already told me he did because he felt funny.
Well, he needs to eat them.
Huh? He ate them.
That's not good though. Those are sugar.
He didn't eat all of those.
Yeah.
Well, you should.
$50.
Oh no, that's why you should have brought your own.
Look at all that food right there, though. Look at the bowls.
I know. Oh, that. So I'm gonna go this way.
Okay, let's go. I know, Daddy. Chris. Did you see? Oh my God. That is a Greek salad. Whoa.
You hungry? Or just
Oh my goodness. Wow.
Nice and hot.
Yeah.
Chicken,
euro two. Mm-hmm.
Prep cakes. It's up to you guys.
Whoa, Brian, look at this down here. Whoa.
Shrimp, love.
Crab cakes.
Whoa, yeah, something like that. Whoa, those are delicious. Then your stomach starts growling. Are we gonna come here to eat or shop? What are we doing? Yeah, I know. Fry. Daddy, did you need some water?
No, not right now.
Okay.
I looked at a walking stick.
Yeah, I know, that's what you said.
$50 for a walking stick.
I like these ghosties. Those are all cute. I know, aren't they cute? Oh, that's cute, Mom.
I know, isn't that cute? I love it.
Yeah, but where's your baby Jesus?
Oh, it's sitting over here. Okay.
No baby Jesus. We'll get you a baby Jesus.
Okay, one baby Jesus coming up.
That's good. I like
oh.
It.
Oh.
He's swaddled and ready.
Oh.
Does it have the nativity straw?
We need to get it.
No, it don't have no straw.
Oh.
In fact, what you need to do is just wear the
I like it. I might get that.
Yeah, I know. I like that.
Cute. It's got a light behind it.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Oh,
and you can decorate it
for different holidays. That would be cute.
Oh, they got all kinds of them.
I like it.
The black. See that?
Oh, yeah, I like it.
Done in the black.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, how are you guys?
Fine, how are you, hon?
Strong.
Here. Oh, Chris, look.
There's little baby Jesus.
Oh,
I like it.
He's my favorite.
Yeah, he is.
I think I might do it.
Okay.
And then
I'm not going to put the straw in there.
No,
I'm just
that's
gonna put
fine.
It in this bag
that's
for you.
Mama, you get better get it because there's only one here.
Yeah, there's one up there. Oh. That's probably already sold. Is that one already sold?
No, we just finished it.
We'll, oh, okay.
Okay.
That's cute, Mama. Get it.
I might get that one.
Look at the baby Jesus in there.
Yeah.
Mama, that's so sweet.
I'll come with it.
Yeah, and I'll cut
the whole thing. $30.
The whole thing?
Yeah.
I'm gonna share it. I have a YouTube channel, so I'm gonna share it on my YouTube channel. And then I'll share all your information, so I'll link everything below on my YouTube channel and share all the information. So if anybody, they can order them, they can ship them in. Awesome, great.
We offer etching.
Awesome. Great, thank you so much. So this is their information and their website, and they will ship that stuff anywhere that you need it to be shipped to, and they will etch and put your name on it if you need it to be done too. Looks like really good stuff, and it actually holds up like the Yetis. It's actually the same company as the Yetis, I think she said, but anyway.
There's Joanne.
Oh, let's go down here. Those were $60 too, and it's the whole etching and everything is included in the $60 price. So those are $60, those mugs back there. Mm-hmm. Monster Halloween popcorn and all kinds of popcorn. Mmm. Yummy. Yummy, yummy. Bell Buckle, Tennessee. That's a really cool mural. Hello, cow. He's trying to get that kid's ice cream. He's licking it. If the cow is licking the ice cream and the ice cream is made from milk, wouldn't that be like cannibalism?
Oh, there you go, Brownie.
I'm just curious to know. Very cool. RC Cola and a moon pie. What's up, doggy? What y'all doing?
I said they might need to use porta potty walk before we walk back that way.
Oh yeah.
But there is some way back there.
Well, I think the best stuff's that.
Oh, I don't see nothing. American honey.
Carol said the best stuff's way back.
We're waiting for Liz. I'm going to the bathroom. Brian got a funnel cake. And I got lemonade. Bri. Just step right there and eat it. No, I'm not. No, go ahead. No picture, just filming. Just gotta get a knife so we can cut it all up. This is a pretty house. Look how pretty this house is. Mm-hmm. See, aren't those like potato? Yeah, I love those.
Yeah.
Ours took off this year. Ours are so pretty.
Burgundy colored ones that took off, but it was
Mm-hmm. Whoa, I think everybody decided to come in here. Look how cool that is. Are we gonna fit? Should we? This is a cool little store. Antique stores. Love these. Oh, I love these. These are, $16 for these. I think they've got lavender in them or something. I think they smell or something. Let's see. Oh yeah, they do. They have lavender in them. $16 for that. Cool. They have a bunch of these around too. Look how neat those are. Very cool. Neat. Neato. Whoa. The old instant chocolate milk. That's so cool. Breck soap. It's still a whole bar. Christmas stuff. Snowdrift shortening. That's cool. All that stuff.
Did she mean it was cute?
Did
she want
it? No, she just wanted
a hoop. Oh, those are big Coca-Cola things. Oh, she looks mad. She looks angry.
She said, oh, it's so-and-so. It's about it. Oh, it's a so-and-so. Oh, that's a real
good. What are you looking at? $1,500. Wow.
but
that's what
you that's cool.
I don't know if it's appropriate, if it's gonna
$1,500 a piece. Two of them, one here and there.
Oh, look at all their Halloween stuff. Oh, cool. Look at all their Halloween stuff. Oh, I love these. Oh, those are cool. Those tins. But they have like stamps on them that look really cool. Look at all that. So cool. All this Halloween stuff. Oh, those are cool. And this.
You know, baby's first memory box. I said, well, you're gonna have little things that you just don't eat in. Now, where to put them? You know, her first birthday cards or whatever.
Mm, really neat. The old trick or treat bags. How cool. Ooh, that Orphan Annie looks scary.
I had that mat.
Love those.
One little pajama thing that had her name down the front, and then another one
that's her initials on it. Oh, I love those Halloween things back there.
Wizard of Oz house.
No! Oh, how cool is that?
$750.
What?
They're so cool.
I saw that. Keith showed those to me. That is so cool, huh? That's why I did that on my front porch last year with the tights. Doodlebug. This is cool. This place is called Doodlebug. Look how cute those are. That's cute. You can make those yourself, though. Mm-mm. Serendipity Mercantile.
Ghost s'mores.
Oh, I like those. Aren't those cute? With Frankenstein, the pumpkin, and that. And I like that pumpkin. Mm-hmm. Yes, Fry, I'm aware. Fine, how are you?
You got room for some more.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Nothing?
Yeah, close. No.
Hmm. So this is soap, and it's made out of felt. It's the Becky Shelton Dislocated Artist hand-felted soap. And I'm guessing you can just use this up and wash your hands with it, and it's just soap. That's interesting. It smells really nice. Hmm. It's weird. Yeah. Huh, and this is some too? No, that's regular soap. That's a regular hard soap. I'm more interested in this because it's felt. I don't know where he went. That's interesting. Woo! Maybe my nose itchy. That was interesting.